Oops, he's got to do like be an underwater diver. This one. I think she wants to take a photo of her son. Oh dear, they're missing some muscle pain. They're missing some
okay. I don't really love the muscle.
Hey, sec.
Ready, go.
He's been trying out with me.
Coming up a bit.
You didn't do any of the physics, you wouldn't have learned about mechanical advantage and philosophy in this year.
I'd like seeing that later.
The gears of most jumps, they would have a mechanical advantage. So the force that is lifting the floor is a lot higher than the force that they are actually applying to the lever. On the other hand, the velocity of the floor is very small. They're doing lots of jumping, but the floor only knows a small distance.
Doesn't come up now.
Technically, you could do this yourself if you just stop going round. It would take about an hour.
Yeah. A bit tired, isn't it? Yeah. Some do it faster and they've got to catch up with my round.
This one's got a catch up, has he? This one in really short?
Yeah, for sure.
It's doing... Oh, look, it's very shallow now. Very shallow. He's going to catch up now. Little boy who's doing the pressing over there, he's going to be a big group man like his dad, really, isn't he?
Oh, well, yeah, definitely. Yeah.
So do you. I guess they won't put the carpet on today because they're painting.
It's up to the ankle depth now, isn't it?
Yeah. interestingly, even though they're circus performers, some of them are a little bit, you know, got a little bit of fat on them, haven't
they?
Yeah,
they have, yeah.
It's interesting, isn't it?
Stuffy,
yeah. Got the two acrobatics men, haven't
they? It's kind of funny. That's lifting as well. Is there somebody down there on a fish tank?
Use deck paint or
use swimming pool paint.
Yeah, do you? Yes. I'm sure it is. Oh yes.
Paint as it builds up.
Yes.
It's really thick.
Wow.
It's more water, so
yes.
It's actually quite good.
Yes.
Yeah.
So what, on the bottom of this, are they like concrete blocks or something to make it sink?
No. It's got a big metal ring.
Yeah.
That thick. Goes right around the outside. And then the three or four beams go right across,
right.
Weighs 11 and a half tonnes.
Wow, cool. Heavy.
So you pull those beams out, sort of dropping under its own weight.
Wow.
It's only having that amount of water in there coming over the boards, you can't pull them.
Yeah.
One time we nearly they got to top it up, backwards it, there wasn't enough water in there, and they're really pulling on those handles. You can break the handles.
Right, yes.
Okay. Wow.
Wow. Oh, goodness, so, that would be really traumatic.
If there's not the water in there, don't pull it.
No.
It's only if somebody backwashes, forgets to fill it up again.
Yes. I'm sure you're getting a lot of trouble if you backwash it and don't forget and forget to fill it up again. Wow, that's
no
massive, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, they're no longer with us. My goodness, yes.
Only about four things that can go wrong with it over 30 years and you've just all thoroughly predicted.
Wow.
There's another top-up thing where they top up on the tank back, all of it's big pump. There's a little...
Yeah.
If you don't turn it off, because you can't hear it now, it's left overnight. All comes over the top of the tank.
Oh dear.
In the morning for a whole thing.
Flooded. Oh my goodness. Yes, I expect that person's gone as
well.
Yeah,
he has gone, yeah.
Yes.
It's just so,
Yes.
You can hear it. Normally,
oh my goodness.
You can hear it
running. Yes,
in.
Yes.
And the big pump's going, you can't hear it.
Wow.
No, we've all got like people that can do first aid.
Because she used to have St John's come.
No, really not. It's a question anyway as well.
Yeah.
So you get first aid people.